Rice is a really interesting crop. It's kind of like raising the kids. It's 100% hands-on. It has to be tended to basically every day. It is a hands-on, everyday job. Arkansas happens to be the number one rice production state in the United States.
Agriculture in this part of the world is dependent on irrigation. By reducing the amount of water we need to grow a rice crop, we can overall benefit the farmers today and in long term.
As important as rice is to this region, water is probably one of the few things that's even more important. Making the most efficient use of that water is going to be critical to ensuring that rice can continue to be grown in this region for generations.
Here in Phillips Lee in Monroe County where I farm, we've never had a problem with running out of water here. Now, you drive 40 miles from here over to the west, we can see our neighbors, the wells cost three times as much as it does here because they have to go deeper, have to have bigger pumps. So it's huge to start making steps to conserve it.
Farmers shared with us that they didn't have all the tools they needed to most efficiently irrigate their farms. When the opportunity came up to work with the Nature Conservancy, we knew that this was the best path for us to help get the tools that farmers needed into their hands so that they could irrigate just the amount of water that they needed on their farm and no more.
The idea was, how do we improve conservation efforts, but how do we also help farmers become more sustainable and more efficient? The way we do that is providing timers at no cost to the farmer to their irrigation wells. What this does, it's allowing the farm to only irrigate what he or she needs and not go further. Not over-irrigating, you protect your soil, you don't have nutrient wash-off, you don't have topsoil wash-off.
You're not having to go back to that switch, so you're saving miles on the vehicle, you're saving fuel in the vehicle, you're saving time to go do other things that need to be done. You're saving electricity, you're saving fuel on the pumps. The timer, just basically set it on the hours you want and hit the start button on the well and it cuts it off in that many hours. I mean, there's nothing complicated about it. When you have something that simple to do so much, I mean, at this day and time, it's huge, it really is.
The responsibility of farming sustainably shouldn't just be on the shoulders of farmers. It's also our responsibility as a food company to help de-risk conservation agriculture through projects like these. Farmers in this project have reported that through the installation of these timers, they'd save 9 billion gallons of water a year. And that's only across 30 farmers. So we've really just hit the tip of the iceberg of what's possible in Arkansas.
We have to step up and do our part up on saving the water for the future farmers and people in the world. Everybody has to do their part to help us continue this wonderful life.